Thank you. Thank you. Greetings. Hey, we're very glad you could join us. We hope you have found our humble abode to your satisfaction. We don't worship so much as follow a set of principles. We want to bring peace back to this wasteland. The world tends toward destruction, so we try to make a difference. We try to remind people why the Great War happened in the first place and help ensure it won't ever happen again. We never give up hope. We never will, even though most live by the gun these days. And we are concerned with the children of the Cathedral. They claim to want peace like us, but anyone who disagrees with them just disappears. Their dark god is not what he seems, believe me. Call it instinct. We've seen Morpheus and the Nightkin, and they don't look like peacemakers to us. Their hospitals and message of peace make them attractive, but we know there's evil there. A number of our spies have seen Nightkin coming in and out of the back room of the children's temple. Something important is back there. Good. We could use any information. Now, is there anything else you'd like to ask? Ask, and I'll answer if I can. What would you like to know? Far to the south, near the Great Glow. The times were hard, but we managed to survive. We realized then the Great War must never happen again. There aren't many left down south. The radiation polluted almost everything. Most of the remaining people followed us to start the organization. We lived on the outskirts of the Great Glow. Sickness had started spreading, so we gathered all the people and we made our way north. That's when my parents were killed. Well, the rumor is that there was something so important there that the area was saturated with bombs to ensure everything was wiped out. Ask, and I'll answer if I can. You've probably seen their hospitals around. They preach peace, but there is something very wrong with them. We need to find out what. Ask, and I'll answer if I can. We wish you the best in the journeys ahead. Please feel free to use our base as much as you like. Ask, and I'll answer if I can. You've probably seen their hospitals around. They preach peace, but there is something very wrong with them. We need to find out what. Ask, and I'll answer if I can. Morpheus is the leader of the children of the Cathedral. He is evil, and that fact must be exposed. A number of our spies have seen Nightkin coming in and out of the back room of the children's temple. Something important is back there. No, but I know someone who will. Go to the Cathedral and find a woman named Laura. Say the phrase Red Rider. We'll create a diversion if we can. Our destiny lies before us. Let us hope we are worthy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hello again. What can I help you with now? Sure, I guess. I've never been out of here, so I don't know what help I can be. So, what you need? Finally, someone else who sees! Of course, you've probably been everywhere, so this must be hell for you. Well, thanks for talking. We don't get many strangers here, so it's always good to talk to new people. See ya.
Thank you. Hello again, Initiate. Things going well? What do you got? Finally! Well, this'll get the Elders off their butts! We'll fortify the fortress and surprise those damn mutants! So, what is your alternative?
Hello, my sister. May I be of service this glorious day? I most certainly am. Did you want something? Nicole? I'm so sorry. I don't believe I know anyone by that name. I'm sorry. I just don't know. Follow me to a place where we can talk. So, what can I do for you now? Make it quick. Not much. The children worship him, and sometimes a huge vision of him appears in the main nave of the church. Yes and no. I snuck up to the front one day, and I found a strange mechanical device with a lens under the altar. So, I'm pretty sure this master is flesh and blood. And I also think I know where he is. Every once in a while, Morpheus will go through a secret staircase leading below the church, and he enters a secret door with some kind of a key. I think the master's down there. Well, of course. Okay, but we have to hurry. The children are setting up hospitals all over the place. I think they're trying to get people to trust them. Oh, it sure looks that way. I mean, people are flocking to their church. Can't they see it's a fake? Find the master and stop him. I sure as hell hope so. Now, any more questions? It's not the inner sanctum you want to enter. I've followed Morpheus down a back secret staircase. The guy activates a secret door at the bottom. Well, of course.
Thank you. So what shall it be? Do you join the Unity, or do you die here?
Join.
Die.
Join.
Die. I don't have to prove anything to you.
Prove.
Very demanding for one in your
tenuous
position. But I can
respect
your needs. The
Unity
will bring about the Master Race.
Master!
Master!
One able to survive, or even
thrive,
in the Wasteland. As long as there are differences, we will
tear ourselves apart!
Fighting each other. We need one race.
Race!
Race!
One goal.
Goal!
Goal!
One people to move forward to our destiny.
Destiny.
Of course.
Mutants are best equipped to deal with the world today.
Who else?
The ghouls?
Please.
Normals!
They brought nuclear death to us all. This will be the age of mutants.
Mutants.
All that
resist?
Yes. And all those that are required for the
Unity?
As well. The remainder will be allowed to live out their days. But under
Unity.
Control.
And protection.
But none shall breed, for they will be the last of their race.
And what is that?
Preposterous!
The FEV2 virus doesn't destroy the reproductive organs of those it mutates. Do you have
proof?
I must
digest this information. One moment.
I understand now. You made a clever forgery. You made this up to fool me.
Fool!
Me!
But it cannot be. This would mean that
all my work
has been for
nothing.
Everything that I've tried to
a failure!
It can't
be.
I don't think that I can
continue
to have done the things I have done in the name of progress and healing. It was madness. I can see that now. Madness.
Madness?
There is no hope. Leave now. Leave while you still have
hope.
There we have it. I'm about to blow up the cathedral that the Master resides in. Yeah. Quite happy with that. Completed the game within 4 videos, as opposed to my first playthrough, which I did it in 30, because I was inexperienced and frustrated, and I didn't have Fallout Fixt installed, so... Yeah, the trifecta of failure right there. But yeah, cleared up all the things that I wanted to clear up to get as many of the good endings as I can possibly get. Destroyed all the raiders. Did Adytum and Boneyard. Blew up the military base. Dealt with the followers of the apocalypse. Yeah. Destroyed the Deathclaw threat number 2. And got the gunners, the gun runners, whatever they're called, on the side of the blades. All very good. And now the master is going to blow himself up, because his plan is a bit wank. So, yeah. Let's watch the explosion, some ending cards, and then the credits. So yes, goodbye. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And yes, until the future when other stuff happens.
You managed to destroy the vets. Then you killed the Master before he could realize his twisted plans. With the Master gone, his armies flee to the east in fear of retribution from the remaining normals. The ghouls of Necropolis learn how to maintain the repaired water pump, and eventually rediscover many lost secrets of engineering. They form a business, selling this technology to other towns. In Shady Sands, Tandy helps her father Aradesh bring a new community and new life out of the broken remains of the world. They are responsible for the new California Republic, whose ideals spread across the land. Killian Darkwater takes firm control of Junktown, drives out the last of Gizmo's kind, and then enforces his own brand of frontier justice. Life is fair and safe under his law. The Brotherhood of Steel helps the other human outposts drive the mutant armies away with minimal loss of life on both sides of the conflict. The advanced technology of the Brotherhood is slowly reintroduced into New California, with little disruption or chaos. The Brotherhood wisely remains out of the power structure and becomes a major research and development house. With your assistance, Old Harold brings the ghoul population of the hub into equality with the humans. The two sides work together and the hub prospers. Old Harold is still alive, as far as anyone knows. Thanks to your persistence, the Raiders are destroyed as an effective fighting force and disband. None of the Raider survivors are ever heard from again. Your involvement with the various places and people of the Wasteland is well documented by future historians. Only a single question remained unanswered. What happened to you?
You've done it. That's wonderful, amazing. I'm so proud of what you've accomplished, what you've endured. There's no way the people of the Vault can ever thank you enough for what you've done. You've saved all our lives. Who knows? Maybe even saved the human race. Yes. That makes the rest of this even harder. Everyone will want to talk to you. Every youngster will look up to you and want to emulate you. And then what? They'll want to leave. What happens to the Vault if we lose the best of a generation? What if we are the only safe place in the world? You just gave us back all these lives. I can't take the chance of losing them. I've made a lot of tough decisions since I took this position, but none of them harder than this one. You saved us, but you'll kill us. I'm sorry. You're a hero, and you have to leave.